And then on the last play of the half, SMU recruit Keelon Russell launching the ball into the night to Zach Turner, who comes down with it in double coverage for the touchdown. Duncanville wins 49-3 as they await DeSoto for the district championship next week.